This next one, actually, I wrote this one after the first Song Fight Live we ever went to, which was in 2009 in Spokane. And after we got back, I wrote this song for a Song Fight title. It's sort of about trying to enjoy an ephemeral experience, even though you're sort of dreading that it's going to end, but you're having a great time. It's called Nothing Is Everything.
But I